Hi, welcome to DivorceTV.tv. I'm Lisa Dixon. I'm here to hold your hand, be a shoulder to cry on, be your coach, be your guide, and help you through the other side of divorce, where yes, it is brighter, and yes, it is better, and I know that divorce is complex and tricky and a really difficult time, but we're here to help you, and we're here to provide lots of useful tips, lots of inspiration, and lots of know-hows that you don't always get to know or you get to find out the hard way. So today I wanted to share with you my asset. Today is about the importance of assets, and this is my house. This is what I worked really, really hard for my young children. So the importance of assets. Assets can be anything that's worth something. So for instance, your house, your business, some shares as well. So have a think about what assets you have. But before we go on to that, what I wanted to do is share with you a story about a girlfriend. A girlfriend of mine, she had four little children. She had a business with her husband. She had a house. The house was actually in her name because she had had it before she was married. Anyway, the husband said, we need to grow the business. We need to put some equity into the business, some money into the business. So he worked on her and he convinced her to sell their house, the roof over their heads. And she had four little children. She sold it. Equity is the difference between, if you don't know, the difference between the value of your house and what you owe the bank. So she walked away with about $10,000. She gave it to her husband at the time, and he was to invest it in the business so they could both grow the business and get to the next level. What she didn't know was that he had been planning to divorce her. So that money unfortunately disappeared. So she ended up with a divorce, no house, no business, and four very young children to look after. Unfortunately, she had to rely on friends, family. She was in homeless shelters for quite a bit. This went on for about 2 years. The children all had to be separated at one stage. I do have some good news is that now they're all back together under the same roof, the children and her, which is great. But I just wanted to share with you the importance of a house and a roof over your heads. And if you do have a house, it may be like me, it's worth fighting for. So now we have a number of things on our website that can help you, divorcetv.tv. We have some templates of balance sheets of assets. All of these terminologies that you're probably going, oh my gosh, what does that mean? We can help you through it. We can help provide guidelines in really easy languages so that you can actually work through what are your assets? What are the liabilities? What's the net outcome? What is a balance sheet? Why do I need it? Why do I need it when I'm going through a divorce? All of these templates you can download, and don't forget your free coaching session to help you get on the right path, self-assess, where are you at? You might be at the beginning, you might be at the middle, you might be coming up to settlement at the end of your divorce. Do you need some help? Because this other side is brighter, is better, and we can help you through it. I'm Lisa Dixon at DivorceTV.tv. See you soon.